What is up, guys? In today's video, as you can see from the thumbnail and the title, it is Christmas. This is my Christmas vlog. It's not currently Christmas, it's Christmas Eve. Look at this view though! Oh my gosh. So yeah, so don't forget to like, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you don't miss the video. Let's chop that intro right up and get right into this video. See you tonight, Santa. Yo guys, it's like 9:30 at night. And I'm just chilling in my bed, trying to go to sleep, but I can't bloody go to freaking sleep because I can't wait to open my presents. Wonder what I'm gonna get. Comment down below what you got for Christmas. I would like to know, please. I will see you in the morning when I'm opening up my presents. Alright, bye! It's Christmas. Everyone's downstairs about to open them. So I'm gonna go downstairs. Let's go.
Oh my gosh! Merry Christmas!
That one's mine, and that one's mine.
All right.
Guys, so it's like 30 minutes after opening our presents, and I got this, but it's huge. I got this thing, this poster of basketball players. I got a journal, a gangster hat. Some swimming thing, I forgot they're called. Right. And then that. Esha ba.
Do you
want to
put these in the fridge?
Esha ba. A few hours later, and I got more presents from more family. I got this for the lake and stuff. And I got that. Yeah. So now we're going to go to my mum's, get some presents. And then we are going to go to my nana's. So, yeah. Oh yeah, by the way guys, today is our 3-year anniversary of me having YouTube. So, and I still haven't hit one. Shut up! I still haven't hit 100 subscribers. Please help me, tell your friends, tell anyone, you know. Here's a photo of proof, and yeah. Alright guys, so I've been at my mum's for like 4 hours, and I want to show you what I got. So I got this, same book. I got these skins, my first skins, and I got these shorts, and then Mom, where's my clothes? Alright guys, so it's away in my drawers, so I just got like 3, 4, 5 other shorts, you know, some undies wearers, some sockies, and some tops and singlets, so thanks mom! Anyways guys, that's gonna be it for the video, hope you guys enjoyed, I will see you guys in the next one. Which I have no clue will be. But yeah. Comment down below what you got for Christmas. And I will see you guys in the future. Peace.